a video on my channel. Today's video is gonna be a very special video because we're gonna make together Naruto's ramen and Sasuke's onigiri. These recipes have never failed me, so I'm super excited to share them with you guys. So you can find all the ingredients in the description so we can get started right now. But before starting the video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications, and like the video. Don't forget also to tell me in the comments what's your favorite enemy. Mine is of course Naruto. Let me know yours in the comments. Yeah, this is and let's get started. So I'm gonna start with boiling the bones and stick. Here I'm using stick to make my halal version of this ramen. This step is very, very important, so don't skip it. Now change the water and wash the bones. Now put in your stick and bones once again, and then put in all your vegetables. Now leave your soup on a medium heat for at least 5 hours.
Well, I was really hoping, guys, I'd share with you my homemade noodles recipe, but my dad isn't home and making noodles needs some true muscles. So yeah, just going with some instant noodles today. So while our ramen soup is boiling, let's start making Sasuke's onigiri. Today we're gonna make some red beans onigiri, the one that Sasuke likes. So let's get started with the onigiri. So I have here some red beans soaked overnight and boiled. So you should soak your red beans and boil them before using them.
Now mash your red beans. Feel free to use a food processor. I'm here using the traditional way to do so because my food processor is damaged. Feel free also to use to add on some water if you have trouble mashing your red beans. Now sift your mashed red beans and then add on all the other ingredients and stir on a medium heat to make the red bean paste. Now it's time for my favorite part, which is shaping the onigiri.
Like I was dressed Well, they're not that nicely shaped, but they're super amazing. Now let's get back to our ramen. I got the stick out of the soup and brushed it with some sesame oil and soy sauce. Then I'll just put it in the oven for about 15 minutes on high heat to just crisp from the outside. Then marinated my boiled egg. This is sesame oil, soy sauce and some water. Now the stick is ready. It smells amazing. Now assemble your ramen and enjoy.